Welcome back to another episode of my Patron series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. In this one, we're opening with a thing from the King. Oh, we can have that. I do need to put some more how many people have we got spare? No one. So until we get some more, I've done it again. Until we get some more people. Where's my mouse? That one's done. That one's done. Actually, let's have a look at research. Have we got enough to get that one? Oh yeah, we definitely fixed the tool issue. Must have fixed the beer issue's kind of sorted. Need candles. What's the next thing we need to unlock? Coal is just up and down like mad. Right. This is where we can do some serious upgrades. Start here. Oh look, they can go two story. We're into the Stonehouse age now. I've got enough coins. So let's do some more trading. Guess we've done enough to do a few more. Six short. Come on. So this whole area is now got stone houses. Firewood's been taking a battering. Why all of a sudden did... I don't get why all of a sudden did that just disappear? Or is that because I upgraded all of these houses? I mean, you're making 2,376. You're doing the same. Coal's vanished as well. Uh-oh. Tornado. There. This is one of the new bits they added in the DLC, is the tornado. Right, we seem to have got past that. Don't think it actually hit us as such. Why aren't you guys? The merchants are not happy. Another batch of the housing done. Let's get some money. Doesn't get as much, but gets us enough to do a few more. Trying to work out where. I'm gonna put I think what we've got to do is just try and stockpile these over the summer. Right, we nearly got all the housing converted. You must be doing the Does that mean in here now? Seven empty houses. Actually, where's a warehouse? I want to get this bit finished. I was probably not the people. Right, where's the fire? There. Well, there, haven't we? Yeah. Yay, we dealt with it. Because of the stone, they survived a lot better. If I do some trading, I can then get the last one done. So we've got no more wooden houses left. Now the other thing I was thinking is when it comes to housing, I'm going to put a path there. It's because of these guys. This one then should need insulation. I'm just thinking these are closer to the mines. Slightly more to build. How much does deep well cost? 100. What's wrong with you? Uh, I know what's wrong with you. Right, we need to go there, there. As well. Oh, I've got one there. No, I haven't. Why are we struggling on pottery? This one we've got missing in stock. No workers are carrying transport resources required around the town. There you go, sorted. Oh, let's got rid of that. Oh, excuse me. How many empty houses have we got? 13. I also want to put... I'm going to put this here. No. Get rid of that again. And again, this will hopefully add some more provisions for the kelp, the coal side of things, as we go into winter. The one building I'm looking for. Mushroom clothes shop. Why herbalist sawmill? Market. I'm putting that in as well. So I think getting this area ready. Have they built that yet? They have. Complaining that we haven't got a church. Right, so church, oh, I nearly got enough for it. And that is where we'll aim for. Actually, we'll get it started unlocked. There we go. There we go, church. Right. And that's what we'll build in the next episode. So we've got into the Stone Age. The new houses are in place. It's all looking really good. Really happy so far. Let me know your thoughts in the comments of this. Getting this into this, I think having a bit more materials as well is going to help. He's going to help as well. A bit more compression, a bit more, you know, materials being made. And yeah, just wondering why pottery's not happening. Or is it just we're not getting enough? I think it might be him that needs a bit of work. Right, we'll have a look at that in the next episode. I will see you then. Bye-bye for now.